pretty early in the morning. Got him together. Letter to be numbered for the Northern Pacific and Black Hills. Hornets first. Passenger train. Chicago Northwestern livery. Passenger train. Those Atlas trainmen cars that came out a while ago, they're actually pretty well done. Just sending apart a little bit to get the lettering done and the other laying down buffalo. A buffalo on his back over here. That's good. That was so I could get the cab painted up inside and detailed. And the crew in there. I don't even see them yet. Engineer on that side, on the far side, and there's a fireman. You can kind of see his arm standing there, and there's his elbow and his jacket. Getting a crew makes a big difference. The crew in there. Interior cab green. Painted up the details in the back. On the back head, gauges and dials and such. Have a meet with a slow freight here. But I'm stopped. There you go. And 2511 and pull this freight and go to town. Uh-oh. Just lost some cars. On the 104. What about him next? you go. Early morning operations and catastrophes. Northern Pacific and Black Hills. A catastrophe I haven't shown you. 104 dropped a car on the ground. Under the layout. So I'm not going to get to that until after this guy's gone around the bend. That's a pretty scene. Prettier when I get the backdrop glued together. There's a boxcar I have to backdate. In the 20s, the NP monad did not exist on boxcars or cabooses or anything. Except the passenger trains.